Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Easy to Learn Tech. There are many ways to keep cool without turning on our air conditioning. But when the summer temperature start bursting 40 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius or the humidity make it feel like we are swimming through a bowl of soup, that time air conditioning is must. Stay cool and save money with these energy saving tips. First tip, keep the AC lower at night. During the night time, you don't need the same level of temperature. Try to put the temperature 26 degrees Celsius or 27 degrees Celsius. It will make less compressor work or utilize the sleep mode which lower the output on a timer. Second step, to save the money. Close all ventilation. If we close all the ventilation like window, doors, or exhaust fan present in the room or any place where we are using the air conditioning and the curtain on the glass window from where sunlight reflects, it will not allow the cool air to transfer outside and bring the hot air inside, because as you know, hot air is heavier than the cool air. Third step, how easily we can save the electricity and money. In third step, we have servicing and maintenance of our air conditioning. As you know, servicing make the unit perfect to cool. The reason is that when our outdoor condenser is totally blocked with dust or other particles, this will not allow the refrigerant to cool, and the same in the evaporator and fan blower. If they are also in the same condition at that time, the compressor will work harder to supply the cooling, which will consume more electricity. So need to do servicing according to the usage of our air conditioning. Step 4, to save the energy and electricity. Rearrangement of our furnitures. In our room, if we have lot of furnitures which absorb the cool air and which will affect the room to cool slower. In this case, also compressor will work more harder. Step 5, to save the energy. Setting of temperature. Keep the temperature in the proper degree Celsius. It means if we use the temperature in maximum, example 24 degrees Celsius to 26 degrees Celsius, which will allow the compressor to work less. 24 degrees Celsius and 26 degrees Celsius is good point for an air conditioning to run and it optimize performance level. Step 6, but not the last. Heating objects. When we use our AC, all the objects which produce heat should be turned off, which will allow our AC to cool the room faster and consume less electricity. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. And by following all these simple steps, easily you can reduce the cost of running air conditioning and save energy.